what brings you here to Australia, George?
I'm not real sure. Well, you're the one that asked, where am I? Where the bloody hell are you? So I'm right here. What can I do for you?
Well, I would really like it if you could present the next Logie Award with me.
I can bloody well do that. The nominations for the most popular actress are Natalie Bassingthwaite. Neighbors Network 10.
Bridie Carter, McLeod's Daughters, Nine Network.
Beck Hewitt, Home and Away, Channel 7.
Ada Nicodemu, Home and Away, Channel 7.
And Kate Ritchie, Home and Away, Channel 7. And the silver Logie goes to...
Kate Ritchie.
This is Kate's first ever Logie after 18 years of playing Sally Fletcher.
Determined not to cry, so I would like to thank the Seven Network. I would like to thank John Holmes, who cast me as Sally all those years ago, Julie McGoran, Daniel Bennett, and the writers at Home and Away, who have given me the most beautiful stories to work on over the last 12 months. Thank you so much. Who else? Freehand, my beautiful man Chris, and my mum and dad, and Rebecca, Stuart, and Susan, who are all at home watching. Thank you so much for always being my biggest fans and my most fierce protectors. And thank you so much to my family at Home and Away, because that's exactly what it is. If you haven't worked out by now, I actually am very emotionally attached to the show, and I couldn't have asked for more, any more amazing upbringing. I've been able to work with the most amazing people, and in particular I would actually like to thank Ray Maher and Judy Nunn, Norman Coburn, Deborah Lawrence, Sherry Black, and an angel in my life called Sally Flynn. Thank you to the viewers. Keep watching. Thank you so much.
Please welcome Australia's hottest couple, Beck and Leighton Hewitt.
You may not be aware, but we quite recently became parents.
Yeah, we meant to put a notice in the papers, but we kind of forgot. But so we are so lucky that Mia will get to grow up in a country with such a fine tradition of producing brilliant children's television.
So we are proud to present the award for Most Outstanding Children's Program.
Yes, and the nominees are...
Blue Water High, ABC TV.
Camp Orange, Nickelodeon, Foxtel.
High Five, Nine Network.
Scope, Network 10.
Wicked Science, Network 10.
And the Logie goes to... Blue Water High.
And the award will be Martin Linus, Kate Bell, Sophie Love, Adam Saunders, and producer Noel Price.
Thanks very much. On behalf of Southern Star, I'm very appreciative of this award tonight. Blue Water High was a lovely series to make. We had a delightful cast, some of whom are with me here. Terrific directors, great scripts and fine post-production. Great on-set crew led by my colleague Dennis Kiley. Many thanks to the FFC and the FTO for their investment, our German partners NDR, and a special thanks to Claire Henderson and the ABC for their picking up the series, and also for the great support they gave us with the publicity, the publicity and the and the upstaging, and to Kathy Payne and Southern Star Sales for the great job they've done selling it internationally. Thanks very much. We're very appreciative of this. Thank you.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the co-star of Row 5, Peter Hellyer, and three-time Gold Logie winner, Rove McManus. Ladies and gentlemen, please make welcome Foxtel presenter...
So many people voting, of course, it's impossible to guess who's going to win. And having been in that situation myself, I've got no intention of making you wait any longer. The nominations for the most popular personality on Australian television are Natalie Bassingthwaite... Great earrings, Nat. Bridie Carter. Go, Bridie. Beck Hewitt. Beck Hewitt. Rove McManus. Bert Newton. Ada Nicodemu. Kate Ritchie. And John Wood. Ah, and the Gold Logie. Oh, God, I'm so happy. John Wood!
Ladies and gentlemen, Australian television's longest drought is over. This is John's first gold from 10 straight nominations.
I won't be watching this for a while. Thank you. What can I say? I love yous all, really. A friend rang me up today and he said, if you do win, never forget what Sheila Florence once said, which was something like, too much, too soon. As I said earlier, I really would like to thank the people of Australia for their amazing support over...